Okay. Well, this is a decent Kaban spawn. As long as somebody doesn't really spawn down the road. Oh, man. It's great to be back on streets, man. You can just feel the difference. Look at that. Look at that, baby. Holy shit. Oh, this map. Street's performance is garbage. At least for my PC. Other people, it's better, but... You know, I don't got a spaceship. I got a 6-year-old spaceship. Stabling out now. I might check my settings, see if anything got changed or reset. Somebody's in to my right. Wait. Somebody's somewhere. I hear them, but... Oh shit. And fill up all my ammo. I haven't actually fought Kaban in a while, so this is gonna be kind of challenging, possibly. Because all the bosses were on the map, so. Oh my god. Kaban was right there. Oh no, now I'm lagging. Okay. It's so hard. Bro. Swear I shoot these guys. I haven't seen any sniper scabs yet. Bro, how did he shoot me on that jiggle? Well, I need to kill all the bosses. So, you know. We gotta do this eventually. Just gonna try to heal my arms. I don't have any more grenades, too. I only brought 2. Bro, scabs are crazy. Scabs love pushing you now when you're healing your arms. I think it's the... Okay. Let's try this again. That's just a regular scav. I'm gonna die here. Where did he go? Holy shit. My heart is pounding. And he had crap loot. Well. Oh man. Oh. Well, that makes sense. We'll restart that song for after, because that is a banger. Or we can just spawn, you know, here. I guess we go check gas first. I have a feeling if he's in gas, I'm just gonna die. I guess we can always do the old Tobe test. Nope. I don't think he's in there. Is that in two-story or three-story? Holy man. Thought that was Rashala. What on earth? Also, why did he take so long to die? Oh my god. Bro, that scared the shit out of me. How am I supposed to fight them in the open? Why is he so laggy all the time? Why is Rashala? I don't know. Okay, we got this. Bro. Wow. Oh my god. I saw him. No, that was a cat. Oh my god. Well, I killed one of them again. Holy shit, man. regular scav. Bruh, does he just eat headshots? Yep. These fucking scavs, man. This is so hard, man. I don't know. And I have no idea where Rochelle is at anymore, either. Oh, I'm out of grenades, too. Bro! Just fucking die already.
Asshole.
Problem is, Rochelle is not dead. Actually, let's just fill this mag. Stop the bleeding. Yo, this shit is crazy, man. Like, he's just not... He's insane. That's him! Yo, where is he? He's gonna shoot me in the head, isn't he? Wait. Wait. Guys? I don't think that's working as intended. I'm so confused. Okay, Jesus Christ. We did it finally. There's another one. Okay. Go check Pier first. Okay, let's go. Ooh. Thought I was gonna fall through the map again. I keep jumping, I guess, at the worst possible time, and it just jumps me up in the air. Xanatar is a pretty hard boss, not gonna lie. Oh, I also think he has a bunch more guards for this event. I think I heard. I think he's got like 4 guards instead of 2. Something like that. But... I don't see him. Obviously, I really wouldn't yet, but... I wouldn't say he's very fun to fight at here either. Got him. Oh, you didn't die either? Man, these guards. Oh well, we got him. Yeah, we probably could pop one, but... I haven't used this gun very much, so I'm not really comfortable with it. Seems like if people have real good recoil control with it, but I don't think I'm one of those people. I heard something, but maybe not. Now the question really is, where would he be? Where would the killer be? My hunch tells me upstairs. But if he can be anywhere, it's gonna make it a lot more difficult. These scabs. Animals. The lighting on them all is so bad, too. That's killer! I think. No, maybe I'm... Maybe not. No. I thought it was for a second. Swore I saw a mask. Where would he be? I swear that looked like Killa's helmet for a sec. That's him, I think. That's right, bitch. Bro, how many grenades? Or not better ping necessarily, but. Oh no. Scav just shot out my entire body. I thought somebody was fighting Tagilla over here, but it doesn't sound like it. Level 16, just trying to do his quests. It's okay, it's up his booty. Where's Tagilla at? There he is. No. Ah. Dodging IRL. Get shit on, bitch. We are Tagilla. Okay. Next. I really hope I can get him this raid. Okay. This is actually a decent spawn. I haven't really used a razor like this, so this is gonna be interesting, but I definitely needed a sight. In case he's not where I want him to be. I think I killed that. Pretty sure that was a guard, what? I was just a regular scab. What the fuck? What was he doing out here? I don't know. Why was he so cracked? I didn't bring extra ammo. Always something. There he is. How did that not kill him? Oh! Kobe. Unless he bled out. Like, when it's on shuffle, it seems like it plays a lot of guys back to back. I haven't used this flashlight laser combo yet. It's gonna be interesting, but I think it's pretty good. I like the beam. I think those might just be regular scavs. Yeah, they're just regular scavs. Where is he?
Ах ты хер ебуч!
Alright. Okay. Let's just move on. Reserve really is Ratserve. I see they're over there, I think. No, they're here. Bro. How? How? They can't get here, which is good, but... A dude with a KS-23 with flash rounds. Okay. I don't even know what to do here. No to grenades. Wait, where did my mag go? What? I guess I couldn't see, so I dropped it. Is that actually a mechanic? You drop your mag if you're flashed? I play it slow and methodical. I really don't know what I'm doing, so. Don't know how many guards we're gonna be facing. We did hit them. Okay, we'll take that. How is he not dead? Okay, there is somebody else here just ratting, so I gotta be careful. Romans 2, I don't know which one's Gluhar, so... I kind of just want to commit and try to kill him, but it's going to be hard. Plus, he could be dead already. There he is. He's out there. I'm going for it, fuck it. That's Gluhar.
Аккуратно, у нас потери.
Yes, let's go! I don't even care, I'm gonna die now, because... Actually... Get clapped on, Gluhar. Not even close. He tanked, man. Holy shit. Like, he tanked. That's gonna do it for this episode, everyone. Hopefully you all did enjoy. If you do want to see more content, make sure to stop by my Twitch channel where we streamed all this live. Twitch.tv/ProfJeffs. We are live pretty much every day. Also, if you did enjoy the video, make sure to leave a like. Really supports the channel. Also, if you are new, make sure to subscribe down below. Supports the channel in an entirely different way. It's entirely free, and you get notified every time I do post a video. And if I do see you on Twitch, make sure to say hello, and you're from YouTube. So I'll see you guys in the next one. Take care.